These traverses are interesting. It's a lot of exposure to the side, which is a kind of exposure. Frankly, I'm like, sort of feel less comfortable with. I'm just trying to be super careful here. That guy's loose. So we'll just kind of do one of these guys. I think also my weak foot being on the downhill side definitely just makes me need to make sure I stay nice and careful here. I do believe I go around and then to the left. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And I'm going to go like so. I like that. This looks pretty well traveled here. Ooh. Lovely. Just lovely. Is this where I cut over? No. I'm gonna go around and cut over this next notch. I believe. Not a massive fan of the loose stuff. Not extremely confident. I'm still on the route. I think what I'd like to do is to figure out how to scramble back up over this notch. Maybe take the ridge line up here. Seems not like the route. It's this rock. Is trash. that was the move to make. Here's our route. Huh, interesting. Ooh. There we go. It's a cool view. Wow. Beautiful. I did not expect a switchback on this route. Studying the beta, I did not see that. Quite unexpected. Jim Jiminy. I like this way. Oh yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. I think it stays at class 3. I don't understand. Okay, what? Okay. This here's the true crux. And you take these stairs and then bang a right. Okay, we're almost at that notch. Up this way a little, sort of get into the chimney. Oops. And that looks like I can maybe exit. Somehow. There you go. There it is. That's the rest of it. All right, folks. That's it for the head cam.